Contemplating his growing fellowship, he sees that his original urge to wreak some sort of simple vengeance by creating amber has grown in refinement. It has morphed into a tougher, healthier, ongoing struggle, which is central to his creating and releasing beasts. First, in these expanding missions into meat space, and then in their permanent in-game lives in future. It's the struggle over how much of himself he can build into them while still plugging them squarely into the real world around him. This refined struggle powers the whole creation cycle of each beast, from the creation of their code, appearance, and soundtrack, through his test driving them and incarnating them into meat space, to his further refinement of them with a million tiny hammer blows. Throughout each beast's creation cycle, there is battle and change, negotiated beauty, flying sparks of metal on stone, and the smooth, wet glint of emerging eyes.